Hello and welcome to Monza Road Course. I'm doing this one in my Lamborghini Diablo with just all threes for upgrades. I didn't think this was possible, so I started experimenting with the skid technique. Now this is hard, you gotta keep all tires on track while you're skidding. I start breaking out that shadow, which is easier to see further back. And you gotta start pulling out of this at the right moment and then get back into the gas. And I feathered it a tiny bit through this. Now, I'm gonna show you my settings here. I drive with no assists almost all the time. I'm using tilt B controls with steering sensitivity 2. Now on your right watch, there's two signs. I brake right about in the middle of the two of them. Now start steering a little bit sooner than I did because you can be over to the left more, so I couldn't get to the throttle as early, but that's what I did. Watch on the right hand side, there's signs. Watch the second one. I'm braking just before that. And then into the gas right as I'm coming out of this corner. A little bit loose here, but hey, that's okay. No great braking point reference here. You just got to get used to it. Into the gas by the middle of the corner. Now, if you're watching my brake lights, you'll notice that it's a little bit off, and that's because the lights and the acceleration are a little bit after I'm actually doing them. So that's why it looks this way. Right-hand side, you're going to see distance markers. I'm braking pretty much at that one as my front end is hitting it. Again, into the gas about at the middle of this corner. And you can really take this far to, you know, looks like I'm almost going off track, but I'm not. Watch on the left. There's going to be some distance markers. The one's going to get covered up by the secondary screen I have, so I'll throw up a reference point here. It's going to say 200. There's also a shadow there. You got to start braking way back there. Don't start turning very early. Watch the overhead sign just after that at about the pole. That's when I'm into the gas. And feather just a pinch there. Again, you can't see my acceleration or my brakes because I wasn't expecting to get such a great time. But there you go. That's how I did it with just all threes for upgrades. And here's some links to some other videos that you might find interesting. Thanks for watching. I hope you can get up there and play some great times. Bye-bye.